Hi, and welcome back to my blind playthrough, Uncharted 2. Last time when we left off, we just cleared out a courtyard of bad guys, and we're going to continue on in that direction. Let's keep going. And how do we get through the door? Let's see here. Oh, well, just cutscene. Hello. Come on, even I saw the alarm. Of course not. Okay, let's see here. It's the red one, so. Or I think it's the red one. Wait, where'd it go? Okay. It's way up there? Shit. Well, I'm not supposed to get to there. Do some Assassin's Creedin'. No? Okay. Let's see here. How am I gonna get up there? All right. I don't need a hint. Not yet, anyway. Let me try my idea first. Man, this is dark. I know it's supposed to be stealthy, but jeez. Is that not it? Come on, that's gotta be it. No? I might. Here in a minute. Need your hint. But I can't just climb over there. When do I get down? No? All right, I'll take your damn hint. I did. It's up there. I see it. It's right there. Doesn't tell me how to get there. Just drop. Break a leg. Climb over. Thank you. All right. There we go. Nice place to put a circuit breaker. I mean, seriously, who's gonna get up there and climb? And you're gonna make me lift it? Yourself in there. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. One, two, three. Three? Yeah, there's the third one. Just give me a gun. Oh shit, wait. Is that the same guy? One, two, four guys. He's gonna see me right here, isn't he? Oh shit, I can't get back up either. Okay, I'm just. If I get seen, can I just beat their ass if I get seen? Yeah, they see me. What? Oh, I can't. Oh my god, I can't get seen either. Oh, guys, this might complicate things. I might have to do this like off camera or something. I suck at stealth, guys. I'm sorry. All the stealth guys are like, "Oh my god, this guy sucks." Yeah, go give me a gun. I'll shoot you in the head right between the eyes. But, you know. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. Don't see me. Get him. Oh yeah, this is gonna be trouble. I haven't. I really don't know what to do here. Down. What the hell am I supposed to do? I did. You got our ass caught. Maybe I'm supposed to wait until that guy comes over there or something. Because that was a clean stealth takedown. I don't understand what. Or it looked like a clean stealth. That was. I know that. So I'm going to take out this guy. Seriously. Ugh, you're in my way. I can't take out that guy without. Unless he won't be able to see me. Oh my god, you guys. This might be this whole video of me trying to do this one fucking part. I really don't. I suck at stealth. I don't, 'cause I jumped up there and he saw me. But I don't know how to get this guy at the fountain without. I will give that guy a try at the fountain, try to take him out. Suck at stealth. This better be the only stealth part of this game. If it isn't, then we're in for a long playthrough. If I can get to this guy. Right? Can I stealth him? That was pathetic. What the hell are you? Okay, well, okay. Okay, I don't know what the hell that was. He didn't see me, so I don't care. I don't. What the hell were you doing? I said attack him. Throw him into the damn fountain. If that other guy sees me, because I'm gonna be so mad. Get What the fucking hell? What the hell? I headed for the fountain. I keep getting seen. I can't go around him because that guy will see me. And I can't figure out how to grab him without him turning around and White guy! Seriously, guys, I'm stumped. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Get this guy right here. Okay. I can't, like. I guess I can't climb anything around because he can't climb. Because he's a little bitch. Just like me at stealth. I'm not the first one to. I won't argue with you. I suck at stealth. I don't like it. I didn't know there was stealth parts of this game. I'm gonna try to get this guy one more time. Can I? might edit some of this out. Or I might have to. I can't spend my whole playthrough doing this. I have a guard over there patrolling. I'll come over here. I'm gonna try to take this guy out and then just go that way. But when I get over there against the wall, he doesn't want to do any kind of like stealth attack or anything. Please go away, guard. I want to take out your buddy. God, so disrespectful. There's treasure over there somewhere. Oh. Huh. Treasure right there. Do I even dare go for that? You know what? Fuck it. I've been caught like a million times. I don't fucking care. They don't see me running around like this, but they see me sneak up to that guy over there. Yeah, okay. You know what? I'm just gonna take this guy out. I don't give a shit if he doesn't. Hey, that worked. Okay, okay. Progress has been made. Progress is good. What if I, okay, we'll do that, and we'll go over here. And hide behind this little plant, because obviously nobody can see us right here. What am I supposed to do here? Is there a, there's like three guards right here. And that guy, oh, okay, he's no longer standing there. I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Maybe into that room? I guess. Oh shit. Okay, you're over here, so don't ask me to take that guy out. He sees us every single fucking time. And I'm not gonna risk it now, because I, do I have to take this guy out, really? There's like three guys right there. There's no way you can do that without getting seen. He didn't hear me jump off there, but he hears me try to climb over. That's bullshit. Fuck it. Okay, that worked. Maybe he won't notice that his buddy's gone. Progress. Progress. Where do we go? In here? Can we get the fuck out of here? Oh god. Can we get me out of this stealthy nightmare? Hint. Yeah. I see the window. You gave me the thing. Just get me out of this place. No more stealth missions for a month, I promise. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Let me get out of here. I'm following you, dude. If they, like, see me now, I'm gonna be, like, rage quitting, pissed off. Okay, can I just, thank you, get in there. Please, we're done with the stealth, please. Alright guys, and that'll be next time on Justify Fun. We're gonna pick up right here, right where we left off. Alright guys, and I'll see you next time.